And welcome back to another happy hour. Let's find out what's in here.
Death.
looks like death.
It's a trap.
Death approaches.
Man, they had to wait a whole week to find out what was in that fucking trunk.
It's okay. It was worth it.
A trap?
It was a dice.
It was a dice. What'd you roll?
Single die.
What'd you roll?
Oh, shit. There's... those little shape things, I guess.
Where are the pieces you gotta put in it? Yeah, where are the pegs?
They're looking for... That's why they're angry.
Yeah, that's why they're angry.
They're incomplete.
Some dominoes.
Domino. Bone.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. Something's going down, guys.
Well, it's time to get married.
Kirby's fucking...
All right, it's time to fight this abomination of life.
That just reminds me of... What was it? Crank?
Are you doing?
I have no idea. I don't know if I'm doing anything to it.
Like, what is... Okay, that show...
Like, that looked like a hit, yeah.
The Jason Statham fight.
That sounded like a hit.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Damn. It's getting your ass. Shoot him!
I know.
Does it not work?
I don't know, but I can stay large for a long time, so...
For infinitely.
You have infinite... diamond
potentially
glass.
Potentially infinite amount of time.
That was a really good sesh you had.
Oh, god damn it. This guy's not going down. Oh, I hit him so hard. Oh, fuck me.
And he hit you back.
Ah, oh, there you go.
So
you
weren't
fuck
doing
you.
Damage.
Gave him the ultimate punch.
The ultimate punch.
Now you eat up that watermelon.
Oh.
I missed the last one.
Oh, wow. Went into the abyss.
But it's okay, because Kong, Kong, Donkey Kong. Okay, so I need two more bananas with everybody. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, okay, I need to go to the machine.
The machine. Machines.
I was a machine once.
You know what happened?
I became a real boy.
Oh, get fucked. I know I have some stuff around here that I gotta pick up, I think. So let me look for that before we go.
Everything looks the same.
I know.
Really does, yeah. I don't know, like, I mean, it's good that you still remember a lot of this.
Yeah, I honestly remember a lot of it from my childhood, and that's because, I mean, I play this game a lot, but I only completed it once.
Well, I mean, like, I could probably do the same thing with, like, Final Fantasy 3, 6.
6, yeah.
I actually never finished that game. I never did the last, you know, boss battle with Kefka. But everything else, I found all of the secret items. Like, I could do that game over and over again. I love that game.
It's a good game.
I'm like that with 8. I played 8 over and over again. Never beat it. I never did the final battle, but I played it over and over again, and I got...
I tried beating Ultimecia, but oh my god. Like... Jesus.
I always had a problem with that one fight.
The ship?
Inside the ship where she's joined with Rinoa.
I don't remember that.
Yeah, there's one part where she's joined with Rinoa. You can't kill Rinoa. And she'll use Rinoa's health to heal herself. So you're basically under like a time limit.
Okay.
Of sorts, and you can't do any kind of like area of effect attacks. It was horrible. The first time I ever played that game, I got to that part, and then I had to restart it because there was nowhere to grind, like absolutely nowhere in that area to grind, and I was
that was scary.
I was not at a high enough level to beat her. Still, though, 8 remains my favorite Final Fantasy.
Yeah, that's also up there with my tops. It's, you know, 6, 8, and 10. These are my top 3.
I can never get into Final Fantasy games.
I could never get into them to that extent. Like, I've beaten Final Fantasy 1, 2, 3, and 6. And any of the other ones. Like, I do not like 7. Well, I like 7, but it's too long.
You just, like, upset the, like, the whole internet. Right, there it is.
Fuck you.
the remake, though?
I will, but, like, if it's anything like 13...
Well, apparently they're going to totally rehaul.
Yeah,
right?
They want to rehaul the battle system for a more modern, you know,
so
style.
It's not
going to
be a turn-based?
No, it's not going to be turn-based, but I don't know how they're going to do the battle system. I like 15's
it's
battle
weird.
System.
Yeah, it's weird.
So, like, if it's anything like 15, which I'll probably like, then I'll probably, yeah, I will play it.
You mean action-based?
Yeah, like, RPG, but action-based, whatever. I did not like 13. 13 was boring as shit. I like the story, kinda, sorta.
13.
Lightning.
Yeah.
Never played 13, but did not like 12.
I love 12.
Really?
I never beat it, which made me sad, but 12 was fucking awesome.
I didn't like 12.
I don't remember 12, honestly. I played through quite a bit of it.
That was the one with Van, right?
Mm-hmm.
No, you know why I stopped playing 12, though? Is because I found out that I got to a part that I had done something that I couldn't get, like, the ultimate weapons or something, and I was like, well, I'm not gonna continue then, and I just stopped.
I got stuck. I got to a point where I couldn't grind anymore, but the boss was too hard for me to beat. There's like some weird green room maze area, and then you got to fight a green dragon, came out of nowhere.
Mm.
But yeah, I couldn't do anything after. I'm like, you know what? This game's stupid. I don't want
to
play anymore.
I never had the patience to, like, replay RPGs multiple times, or, like, turn-based RPGs multiple times.
I wanted to know a Persona. Short.
I could not.
That would have been great.
Yeah.
You did it! Smash.
Congratulations, dead.
Oh, fuck
His
face!
The only game that I've played to, like, absolute shit has been...
Dark Souls.
Dark Souls, Demon Souls, Dark Souls 2, and Bloodborne. Like, I love those fucking games. And I have...
You're weird.
I've played them multiple times. I know, like... And I still haven't even gotten, like, all the secrets. I know all of... I know of them, but I've never, like, actively gone my way to get everything. But I know, basically, where all the, like... if you want to play this build, go get this weapon. Go get this armor. Go...
Put your points here and there.
Yeah, put your points here and there, and you're gonna min-max if... Whatever. Like... Those games are my fucking bread and butter.
Generally, being a completionist, I know several games to that degree of, like, just, I know where everything is.
Uh-huh.
Not necessarily because I like the games that much, but just because that's how I play games.
Ugh.
Obviously, I have my favorites, Ocarina of Time being my absolute favorite. And that's a game where I know where pretty much everything is. I think the only thing that I don't always get every time I play that game is
Laid.
I fucking love this guy. He is the best sometimes.
Yes, but that's not what I was going to say.
Oh my god.
The only thing I don't get every time I play is the Sculptulas. I'll get at least 50 so that I can
get the big wall.
Get the heart piece. And that's as far as I'll go with Sculptulas.
Oh, cameras.
A quick wit, Admiral.
It wasn't long enough pause for me to throw it in there. So it made me think of the what that Pizza Hut, remember?
No?
You don't remember when what the fuck were we talking about? How do you guys even like can't even get laid?
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah! What was the context of that?
I don't, we were talking about birds, because, Ricky was something about birds.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, because I don't know, we talk about a lot of shit whenever we're with our friend or game, we just go on tangents all the time, and, we were talking about birds and, like, one of the best ways to, like, get them to trust you or whatever, and we get on the subject of the bird nests or whatever, and our friend Ricky, no, you're saying, like, what the fuck, birds, like... Like, how do you even make a nest?
How do you make a nest?
I can't even, and then he was going to say, like, lay eggs or whatever.
No, I was going to say, I can't even put Legos together.
Oh, yeah.
And I said, ooh, and the tube for a little bit longer, so Jim thought I was going to say, get laid.
so it turned out to be, like, how do you even make those nests? I can't even get laid.
it was great.
it always comes back to getting laid.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't. You always bring it back to getting laid, but... Ah, fuck me!
I don't know, Joey, that sounds like...
What? Oh, okay, so you landed somewhere.
Yeah.
Nah, magic. Monkey magic.
No, I know it's the monkey magic, but I thought the game fucked up.
I forgot what I was doing, or what I was saying. I forgot both those things.
You're Joey?
Talking about completing games, and then...
No, we finished
Sculptulas.
No, we finished that.
That shows how much I was paying attention.
You were part of the following conversation.
Doesn't mean I was paying attention to it.
Wow.
can you pay attention? Can you not pay attention to a conversation that you're contributing to?
Yeah, I can. I'm doing it.
So sassy.
I need to get DK up here. Ow.
There he goes.
There goes my hero.
There he goes,
my hero.
Donnie moves.
DK.
I'm missing banana. Oh, I know where his bananas are. I think.
See, he knows, like...
I'm still... Everything still looks the same.
Everything still looks the same.
He knows.
Now there's just conveyor belt.
Fuck.
And a shitty camera.
Yeah.
I mean, that's always been there. It's just giving us more problems now than usual.
So, DK's a little fatter, is weird.
Oh, no!
I shot that again.
I did like his fall, though.
Yeah, well, here we go. Might as well belly flop.
Where he, like, flaps his arms, trying to
fly up a little bit.
Aim for the bushes.
Guy not drinking is burping the most.
And that water.
Yeah, dude, all that gassy water.
Yeah, dude, all that gassy water.
Excuse me.
I'll burp more, asshole.
Hey,
don't
stop
be the next
Joey.
Yeah, don't be the next Jimmy. Oh, come on!
My burps are endearing.
No, they're not.
I hate seeing a waveform that's so big. Like, oh, that's probably Jimmy burping. Most of the time, I'm right.
Man, I feel like we're going to have to montage this, too, because I just keep falling off that goddamn fucking spinning piece of shit motherfucker.
Montage!
It's a montage.
Fuck me!
At least that time I was
God
spinning.
God damn it!
At least you fell next to the teleport.
Yeah.
No, we can montage this part.
Montage.
Montage.
We're montaging right now. This is us in a montage.
I'm not putting that for the other
one.
I already did it once.
God damn son of a bitch.
I'll make some montage music.
yeah, sure. You can do it one.
Just do it like a sad trombone, like.
That's not a trombone.
Whatever, dude, I don't care.
Fuck my anus!
Dude, why don't you use a safe state? I'm not even joking, why don't you use a safe state? It takes a long time to get back up there.
The trombone would sound like.
I'm gonna have to do this a lot, so I might as well get used to it, because I need to get up here with every fucking Kong. This isn't even hard, I'm just fucking up, robot.
You're pulling an Aaron?
Shout out to the Game Grumps again.
You know, if they hear
fuck you.
Because this is a montage.
Yeah.
Bullshit. That was bullshit. You all saw that.
You all saw the bull.
Everybody saw that.
I'll slow down that part so I can see it.
What did I do?
Oh, I'm a little sad. Seconds off his death count. I don't know when on the internet gets that, but it's okay.
So you can't go up that conveyor belt?
I can, but I don't need to. It's Donkey Kong.
Can you go up there and then jump down here? To skip this shit?
No.
Wait, no.
No, I need Tiny to get to that platform, so.
He actually comes back, right?
Huh?
He actually comes back.
Yeah,
that makes me a little happy.
I'm gonna wait for these things to slow down. Okay, there we go.
Oh, well, look at that.
Okay, but now I gotta reach him.
Can you shoot him?
Yeah, I can.
And welcome back.
Yeah.
This goes well because it could always fuck up.
I mean, it could, but then you just don't, like, put this part in. Irrelevant.
Okay, there we go.
I better not put it in. I have to montage the next part to him getting back.
Montage. You just don't break the montage.
I don't tell me what to do.
I mean.
Yeah, Jim, haven't you learned yet? Don't tell me what to do.
I mean.
I learned. I just hope he's merciful when he's editing.
You'll find out.
I mean, you're
gonna have to review everything.
I mean,
I'm not gonna put it out if you guys don't like something in a certain way. I'll just change it.
That doesn't mean you can't be capricious, man.
Yeah, you can be the.
I want to be a Capricorn.
I am Spartacus.
you can be a little artsy and be like, no, that stays. That was mine.
If I put something in, I'll probably leave it in. But I meant audio-wise, because that's something that's really concerning me. Because it always sounds fine through the headphones, but then when it comes out on the speakers, it sounds way different.
Why would you go there? Oh, that's for Admiral. That's for me.
That's for Daddy.
this one right here, this one's for Daddy.
Don't make fun of her, Jim. She's having fun.
Heard that, she said we.
But she just said woo.
But she just said woo.
Damn.
Skills.
What is this? Okay. This one's not. There's a harder one of this later on, too.
Crazy Kong Clamor?
Yeah.
But if you're tiny, how are you shooting the thing and also there?
It's a cranky. He called everyone together, he was like, hey!
You think he would want to hit them then?
No, he's just old.
Well done.
See,
it's been so long since I've been bored.
Still them trying to win the mini game. They're just hoping he's senile enough to think the banana's one of them.
Probably does. Where's that banana you was hanging around with?
Got the biggest asshole out of all you. He's everywhere.
Of course he is cranky.
He don't talk to me when I
talk to him.
Just stands there spinning.
I think Tiny's missing. Oh no, I know where her last ones are. I'm gonna go get her last. Oh no, that was actually pretty cool.
It was.
I'm gonna go get her last bananas, and then.
Her nanners.
Her last bananas.
Her nanners.
Bananas.
Nanner.
BANANAS.
ERS.
Hunk. I almost forgot about these. Alright, shitty camera aside, I still got them. Fuck you, camera.
You did it.
Today.
I did it.
Today.
Who's left?
Today. Oh, was that late? You're always late.
I really love the wind-up crocodile guys. Like,
yeah, we blow them up.
This thing running at you, trying to get a hug.
They hate you, dude.
Hey, this is excited to see you.
I'm gonna get you.
I'm gonna get you. Pinch those cheeks.
Rip them right off.
Jesus.
His fault, just looking up. You have forsaken me.
I was about to say that. Why have you forsaken me, Lord? It's a banana.
Banana.
A banana has appeared.
I'm just glad that Chunky's is the only timed one for this part. Because getting to the top of this thing's a nightmare.
And that was the first one you did, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. No more montage.
Well, maybe. Because the montage was having to get to the top of this thing. I'm going the long way again because he has some bananas on this ramp up here. I went the wrong way. Which is why I didn't take the teleporter.
Oh, you're missing a lot.
You know who I was thinking about the other day?
Me?
Kinda. Adam Wong.
So, yes, you were thinking.
For those of you who don't know,
he's the Wong
guy.
Which is like everybody.
Joey has
a character I made in an RPG
tabletop we play, and his name's Adam Wong, one of my favorite characters. Not because of the character himself, but the name.
And the jokes.
The jokes that come out of using Wong as a play on words.
Yeah.
You call it the Wong number. Mess with the Wong man.
give us a Wong time fun. I love it.
We'll get it eventually, guys.
But, yeah, I was thinking about him the other day at work. Because I don't even know why.
Because you think of Wongs.
Think of I wish we could put that on
I'm not somewhere. Hearing a no.
I'm not hearing a no.
Whoa. Yeah. Get it.
Assholes.
I really love his, like, stationary stance.
Gentle.
Ah. Does doing it on the hands make it easier?
I don't know, but it makes me feel better. Because the handstands let him go up slopes, and I don't know if this is sloped enough for that. So
I wonder if that's why Titus pees the way he does. It makes him feel better.
He needs to pee sloped.
Okay, she's done. He's
their
done.
Dog pees he's doing handstands.
Because he's a dick.
He's done.
A duck.
With his dick.
Very well. Did I never open? Okay. I'm pretty sure, the barrel game, I didn't finish because I think it's supposed to open.
Something?
Yeah. It's supposed to open this cage here. Oh, it's already open. Okay. I did it. And it was advanced.
Okay. I don't believe.
This sucks because I need to shoot that, but I can't get.
Oh, you did.
Oh, I can't believe I did it. Right before I ran out of fucking
grapes.
Grapes, yeah.
Can't believe it's not butter.
You can't?
I can't. Try it.
It's not that hard to. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Done with him. Done with her.
Yeah, I never had
him.
Is that what it's called? Is that.
I don't remember.
Is it called I Can't Believe It's Not Butter?
Yes.
Yes. Like the product? Yes.
Yeah, that's what it's called.
Does that blow your mind?
Yeah, a little bit. I never realized. I mean.
I can't believe it's called I Can't Believe It's Not Butter.
I can't believe it's called I Can't Believe It's Not Butter. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you for putting that into a way I could deal with.
You're welcome, man. Whatever I can do to help.
Take your
shirt
off.
Is that what you're doing, Jim? Helping?
Yeah.
Take your shirt off, Jim.
So take off all your clothes. He did it. Yeah, Kong, Kong, Donkey Kong. Yeah. All right, all I gotta do is turn in all the blueprints and then and beat the boss and then I'm done with the stage.
Don't forget the last part.
Yeah.
We tend to forget the boss.
Yeah, I forget the boss, but it's okay.
We do all the platforming and forget the boss.
I know what I'm doing, guys.
I know what I'm doing, guys.
Fine. Hot dogs?
Oh. Chili cheese dog.
Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Oh, god damn it. I want fuck. No.
Shout out to Oni Cartoons.
Again?
We dig it. A lot.
Now I can't get hot dogs.
At least I can't get horseshit anymore.
Can't get hot dogs. No one that's open has hot dogs.
Go to Danny's, tell me you want a hot dog.
You guys make anything, right? That's a very human-like hand for, like, no humans being
in
this.
I mean, if I had bread, I'd totally make hot dogs, but I'm low on bread. I think the bread I have is, like, honey wheat, which I don't think would go good with.
I had, like, the weirdest fucking hot dog. It was, like, two tortillas. Wrapped around it.
Oh, yeah.
And then they had, like, cheese.
A chihuahua dog.
And like, beans in it. It was fucking awesome.
My dad used to make that when we didn't have food.
Yeah. I was at one of my friend's apartments or whatever.
For when you don't have food.
And
well, I mean, like, you know.
Like, we didn't have, she didn't, like, they didn't have anything that, like, went together, like, you know, traditionally or whatever. So we just got a bunch of random shit, put it together, and it was fucking delicious.
Yeah, that's what my dad used to do. He would, that's what he called them, chihuahua dogs. And he would slice the weenie, put cheese inside, wrap it in the tortilla, and then fry that, and then put more cheese on top. Mm. We did it at work one time. Just because, I mean, it's cheap, but it's good. It's a nice little snack, you know? And there's a recipe for you guys if you want to give it a go.
Hernandez.
It's a nice Hernandez little... It's a good little snack for when you want something to munch out on.
Brought to you by the Hernandez family.
Brought to you by the Gamers Brewery.
Gamers Brewery.
This is just the repetitive part of me giving all the blueprints to this fucker.
There's no weasel.
You can't skip it.
Yeah, there's no skipping
it. It sucks that, like, you can at least give all the blueprints you have bulk.
At once, yeah.
Like, well, sure, make us sit through this, but only once, and then get all the fucking...
I have to do it a Kong at a time. Although, he will give you all the bananas for all the ones that Kong has.
And then each Kong has their own agenda, dude. They're off doing their own things, man.
They're not off doing their own things, though.
They're waiting to be controlled.
Yeah, they're waiting
to be They're all sitting in a barrel. I can get out!
Freedom!
Now, I was like Chunky's reaction, because Chunky doesn't want to be picked.
Yeah.
When you land on him, he's like, uh-uh.
Like, I want to stay in the barrel.
Everybody else wants to be picked, but not Chunky.
And then when he skip him, he's like, woof. Thank God.
Banana.
He just wants to chill, man, and rock his vest.
Is that what he does?
Yeah,
he just chills and rocks his
chills vest. And looks good. That's what he does. And if
boss,
he,
right?
And then see, he goes out fighting robot crocodiles and gets all sweaty. Ruins his vest.
That sucks.
Yeah, see? Adam understands.
What? That just sucks.
Yeah, you understand.
Sure.
Poopy.
Alright, let's do this.
Oh yeah, did you realize we got Circle K waters?
Yeah.
I didn't notice till Vanessa pointed it out to me when we got back. What is it? There's no Circle K's anymore.
We were at a Circle K.
No, we were at a Tex-Mex.
No, we were at a Circle K. That's where we stopped.
You just blew Matt's mind.
But Circle K's don't exist anymore.
Apparently they do, in Legend.
That one's horrible.
No, you, did you guys go over 80? Is that what happened?
You're driving at 88 miles per hour.
There we go, 88. I couldn't remember. I knew it was something with 80.
Reference or something.
You damn kids. And your hoverboards and your fucking poofy vests and...
You gotta get this over 80 miles per hour. You so have seen it.
Full of no, that's as fast as it's going. So, as a kid, this boss fight gave me a lot of grief. It was super, super hard for me as a kid. But when I played it recently, I beat it real easily in one try.
I hope this whole little explanation kicks you in the ass.
Yeah. So, like, naturally, it's probably going to kick my ass right now. Let's do it.
Man, those weird, that weird hippo and pig, dude. Like, I don't know about
them. You leave them alone.
They're just hippos and pigs.
It's legal in the U.S. now.
It's like... Hedonism bot split into two.
I love Hedonism bot. That guy's a douche.
I regret nothing.
I regret nothing.
Oh, I remember this fuck.
This fucking asshole, yeah.
Yeah. I do remember that's giving you a lot of grief.
Yeah, this was a tough battle. But the last when I played it recently, I kicked his ass. I like his design.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's really fucking cool.
So,
fuck.
The King...
Oh, fuck me.
King Krul's race. I mean, like, does he, you know, modify them? Is he like some mad scientist guy who's like, hey, I'm gonna turn my reptilian brethren into these abominations of, you know...
Well, like what?
Well, like this guy. I mean, obviously he's got, like, this reptile head and he's... I think he's living, but he's also part... Jack in the Box, you know, like. I mean, did he just?
Well, like everything in this factory is like toy-like in some way.
Okay, I forgot about that. You so, know,
like, I don't know what gave all these toys life.
Tooth Fairy.
That's right. Like maybe King K. Rool has like this weird, you know, toy factory. He's like, oh, come check it out.
And all of those robots that you like are actually, like, crocodiles that you mutilated. And then, like...
He just put their brain inside, yeah. Like, you just know...
Their this, soul into them.
This husk, you know, and, like... This could be a very dark place, and we're just discovering it now. And this... I mean...
Okay.
Whatever works, man.
Whatever works, yeah.
So, You gotta get him to... Or you just gotta hit all those...
No, I
there's a little switch.
I run away from him. He gets faster every time. And then he'll stop and there'll be a switch somewhere and I have to hit him.
Oh, okay.
While he throws fireballs and shoots lasers at me. He hasn't shot any lasers yet, but he's about to. And then he goes invisible and I have to do it again.
Okay, and then the switch shows up.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck. At least he didn't knock me down.
Yeah, because that's an insta-death, right?
No, it kind of resets, I think, but I don't know how severe it is. Well, fuck you. I think I still need to hit him two more times because he's supposed to go invisible.
Ooh. Oh, he's got your number, Joey. Oh, fuck.
You gotta touch your butt.
That laugh.
I hated his laugh.
He knows he has me on the ropes, even though he hasn't hit me.
I love ropes.
Oh, that was lucky.
But manlier.
That was lucky that I landed on the right on the button. But now he goes invisible, and I think I need to hit him one more time.
This thing's totally sentient, man.
Yeah.
I think
it's totally a living thing.
Yeah.
And you're killing it.
You know what? I don't think that'll bother him, though. You know?
I mean, I've killed a lot of things, so I've killed, like, beavers and...
You mean gophers?
No, I don't, John. No, I don't.
Yeah, but those beavers seem kind of stupid.
They do seem pretty stupid.
Oh!
Okay, that's
oh, okay.
Right. Yeah.
Okay, now it doesn't reset.
Well, I think it resets his jumping, and I gotta do it all over.
Oh, that's what it resets. That would make sense, though.
Fuck. I don't like going this way. Let's go the other way.
Oh, shit. Oh, oh,
nice.
Yeah. Oh, that was a laser.
Close. Yeah, he was about to laser my ass. Again, as a kid, that gave me a lot of fucking grief, but a lot easier now. I don't know.
Now that you're a big strong
now,
boy.
Yeah, now that I'm a big strong
years
boy.
Of masturbation have prepared.
See, he totally wanted that death. He even waved goodbye yeah. at the end.
He's like, well, finally.
Well, it's over.
Oh, dude, it's gonna be really dark. It's gonna be like, oh, you're the one to finally kill me. It's gonna be like Vamp, but like better.
Something's pooping on you, Joey.
Alright. We are done with this fucking place. Let's get the fuck out of here. The thing I thought was going to give me the most grief was Donkey Kong, and it didn't give me as much grief as it did last time, so.
You mean the jumping over the thing? Which part?
Playing Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
Oh, I thought you meant as Donkey Kong.
No, no.
You meant the game Donkey Kong.
The game Donkey Kong, yeah. I like how he stands on it to
really signify
to really, yeah.
It's like, and I'm the best.
He's you think he'd tear to it or something? Why isn't it working? Did I do this last time already? Doesn't it go away?
No?
Okay. I guess I already did it. I'm gonna assume I did that too. That's.
I don't think you.
Let's find out.
You don't think you?
Yo.
Yo. Yeah,
okay.
I did it already. Okay.
Never mind.
Make me waste my time, Jim.
Never mind.
Yeah, blame Jim for that.
He should know better than to listen to me.
Broken
promises.
Broken promises. Couldn't remember what it was.
I like how you really grabbed hold of that title, Jim.
I'm totally fine with it. The next time in the Gamers Brewery, we'll give you $1 million.
Dick.
But it's not next time, so I'm still breaking promises.
Yeah, not only is it not next time, not only we're not done, but...
We're probably about the halfway point.
Next time on the Gamers Brewery, we'll be playing...
Stop confusing Admiral Jeremy's gonna be like trying to put in an end slate and be like, wait.
Yeah, I'm gonna, yeah, 30 minutes in for an hour long. Something's not right here. I gotta make some calls.
It's like 3 in the morning, you call one of us, like, what the fuck do you want?
Are you sure this episode's only 30 minutes?
Jimmy keeps ending the episode. I don't know what to do.
If you called me, like, dude, don't listen to anything Jimmy says.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z, Goku will slap
Goku and Vagina.
We'll be doing stuff.
I love you, Vagina, but you can't be doing that.
What do I do?
Get fucked.
Who are you?
Yeah, he's not even looking. He's just swinging. He's like, I'm hitting something.
Is it my turn to kick his ass?
I always like to start as Donkey Kong. I don't know why.
That's your into, man.
So I need 30. I've got 80. Show me the bananas and I'm out of this dump.
You do have 80.
Yeah. Yeah, like, you don't need a lot of the bananas. I underestimated those gums.
You're gonna hurt your throat.
Their progress is unexpected.
Yeah, that's not pleasant on my throat.
I trust the Blastomatic will all.
That was a good little henchman voice, though.
That was the henchman. That was still Carol.
Yeah, that was still Carol.
Give me
a great one.
Oh, damn it. Fucking, what do you think I read at a third grade level game? Slow down.
What?
Because it's going too fast, I can't read.
I got
so
that,
that part.
Mean,
third graders read really, really fast.
That's more than you bet.
I don't know, man.
Oh, man.
I wouldn't know. I never got that far.
You never got the third grade?
For anyone interested, I really did hurt my throat right there.
Nobody's interested.
I think I got hiccups now.
Nobody cares.
Boo.
Peace. Look at that. Does it say moon?
How?
Yeah.
Why does it say moon?
Okay, do you guys want me to go to the lighthouse? Or do you guys want me to go to Unmarked
the big stick?
The stripper.
Okay,
I'll bar.
Go this way.
I want the big stick.
The stripper bar. You'll see the biggest of sticks.
What kind of strip clubs are you going to?
Oh, A1s? Damn it, I do have hiccups.
Hiccups.
That's how bad they are.
That's how bad they are. Ugh.
I seriously have a, like, you know, irrational fear of hiccups.
You have a fear of hiccups?
Yeah.
What a bit.
I mean, just because I hear those stories about people have, like, hiccups for...
For life?
For, like, years and, you know, craziness. Scary. I mean,
oh, look at this. I've got 15 banana medals. You know what that means?
God damn it. Oh, you said this wasn't that hard.
Yeah, so again, this gave me a lot of fucking grief as a kid. But I did, again, doing this recently, I did it really easily.
Oh, dude.
I really like this game, so.
Joey, come on. We played Baraya Fighter.
Alright. I already got hit.
Better grab that radiation.
Yeah, if any of you guys out there want a real challenge in a game, look up a NES game called Baraya Fighter. Play that game without the 99 cheat code. Good luck. That's all I gotta say.
Is it like Contra levels of difficult, or?
Yeah, I guess you could put it at that level. Because, I mean, it took the code for me and Joey to beat it. Or at least I beat it.
I would have beat it if someone didn't fucking close my window.
I alt-F4'd him at the last boss.
Fucking asshole.
Wow.
And it's not like he tricked me, like, hey, do this and something cool will happen. He just did it for me. Fuck me. Almost done. Ah, fuck me.
I like how it was like...
All right. Let's do that again.
I was hoping Cranky would give you, like, grief for it.
He might have, but I skipped his dialogue.
I'll put it up if it actually came up.
You suck, Donkey Kong.
Fuck me!
Are we gonna have another montage?
We shouldn't. Maybe.
Get the jelly bean!
Okay.
You killed him, Jimmy!
We shouldn't.
Ha! I knew you'd be hopeless at a real game. Try again, donkey.
He has a very strong voice for an old man.
Strong,
I mean,
dude.
He was formidable, dude.
Dude, he was whipped like
cream
by Mario back in the day, man.
It's true. By Mario's dad.
Mario's dad, yeah, according to theory, yeah.
Hey, it's just a theory. Do you think MatPat will come on our show?
No, Jim.
MatPat, do you want to come on our show?
MatPat hates you, Jim. He told me.
I'd be genuinely sad.
Yeah. I'd be pretty sad if MatPat hated me. He seems like an okay guy. What did I do to make him not like me? Fuck.
You were born.
I really gotta fucking, like, reevaluate my life. Make better choices. Do you get points for killing the little comet things?
Yes.
Ooh.
Riveting.
Fuck. Fuck me!
Sorry. All right, it's montages.
Montage.
All right, gotta pause. The time.
Okay, I'm gonna go pee.
Right, 40 minutes, dude.
I'm gonna miss the montage.
You're gonna miss me beating it once and for all.
That's amazing!
Yeah, that's fucking cool.
That's awesome, I really like that. I want that picture, I want that painting.
Yeah, no shit. Imagine that as like a the wallpaper.
No, that would look really just nasty.
Okay, what if it was like the wallpaper, but like that is the only like only one part has him, and the rest of it is just like
oh, the rest of it is the rest of the background.
Yeah,
that'd be fucking amazing.
That'd be pretty cool.
But I'd probably get really tired of the way it looks.
I think I'd only like that for like a room I didn't go into very often, because it, like the novelty wouldn't wear off as quickly, because it'd be like ah.
No, it should be the seating room.
Yeah, actually, that looked pretty cool and fucking intimidating, especially
yeah,
like somebody didn't know.
Come on,
just looking up. Oh, hello, Viggo.
Hello, beastie.
That's fucking terrifying.
That's cool.
Keep doing that. Where's my coin? Oh, there you go. Okay. Yeah, done.
Woo!
River coin collected.
That wasn't much of a montage. That was one more try.
Mm-hmm.
You need a beer, Joey?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I told you were going to miss it.
I came for the climax.
We have jokes here at the brewery.
Yeah, Jim. I mean, you know what I'm doing?
Beer is not all we
brew.
I was already committed by that point, so.
Okay, let's see what we have.
So you don't need.
Purple haired fuck. Green fuck. It's gonna be turn based.
We don't need
watching. I'm fucking excited. We don't need Crinky anymore, right?
Not in this level. He still has stuff to give us.
Yeah, okay. I thought he served his purpose.
You thought we could eliminate him?
Yeah.
Is he the Cadillac drawing?
Hmm?
Huh? What did... What's with the colors?
You changed the thing?
I don't...
Pick a color.
No.
Don't pick a color. What's wrong with you? Jimmy just wants to fuck everything.
What
so, for those of you not knowing what's going on here,
what does that mean?
We're looking at our
audio capture,
and
something happened.
Something happened.
Studio One brought up like a color panel.
Fruit.
I don't know what any of that means. I'm just gonna trust you not to fuck it up.
Yeah, just not gonna.
Yeah, we're not gonna touch it. But it's just weird. What does it mean?
Maybe it changed.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It changed the color.
No, it might be presets. That's the thing.
Whoops.
Whatever, we'll ignore it. I don't want to touch it and fuck everything up.
Do
not adjust your audio. Nothing has happened, apparently. Fuck me.
Jesus.
There's one of these fucking things underwater in this level. Fuck that one.
Do you move slowly while you're underwater?
No, but it's just...
Oh, it's underwater. You're not underwater.
You're underwater, too.
Oh.
But it's behind a gate, too, so it's really hard. Fuck you. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You fucking piece of shit. There you go. I hate you. You're out of my life now.
Dude, I think I saw some beets there on the floor.
Yeah.
right here. Shit by Dre.
Dun, 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 dun.
That's some shitty music, Dre.
Those are some subpar headphones.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've actually never used it. Well, take that back. Vanessa has some Beats.
Does she?
She does.
How expensive were they?
Let's not talk about that. Let's not talk about that. But I mean, she likes them, so whatever. I think it's a color thing.
It's totally a color thing. Because we all know what lens Vanessa views life through.
Yeah.
That sounds like really racist on the side of like.
Thank you, Jimmy. That was the joke. Oh, I forgot to do something else. What's his face? I'll come back with him. It's okay, guys. It's okay. Crisis will be averted. Eventually. Nobody knows what I'm talking about.
Nope.
Just keep talking. That's fine.
Yeah, that's the important part. You keep talking.
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone out there got it.
Doesn't matter if you.
That's all that matters.
To say.
Yeah. If we don't get it,
just fill in the time that we have to spend in our miserable lives with some noise.
Look, just say things. It's better than dead air, man.
You're dead air, man.
Whoa.
Dead, got a little too deep.
Yeah. Dead airmen. That's it's dark.
They never came back from the war.
Whoa. Whoa! Let's climb that positivity rope for a minute.
Watch that. What positivity is? A rope?
That's too much.
Do you hang yourself with it?
Oh, I like that one.
Yeah, I do too, actually. I'm pretty proud of that.
That song was as good as a painting with the colors of the wind, man.
that was a demo, though.
I enjoyed that. More critter carnage.
Fuck these critters.
I wish that was like a legit fighting move.
Fuck these critters.
Just rolling around with the, like spinning with your back.
Like a spinning clothesline like Zangief.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if your arms are like, you know, if you have enough arm strength.
I mean, like, you probably wouldn't be able to do that much damage.
Like, ballet experience?
Yeah. Just a nice...
That'd be cool.
But they keep spinning.
I mean, if you swing your arm like that, like, from, like, down here...
Yeah, but you need to, like, follow through. But if you're, like, spinning on your tiptoes, you're not going to follow through.
Yeah, you're not follow through.
So you're not going to do anything.
Unless you're a monkey. Then maybe you could do it.
Unless you're a vest-wearing monkey.
Vest-wearing monkey.
With a cap.
With a backwards cap.
Backwards.
It's important.
Come on.
He might be wearing a belt. I'm not sure.
Looks like he's wearing a belt.
Yeah, he's wearing a belt.
Ah.
Yeah, he's wearing a belt. But no pants.
No pants.
It's to keep the vest nice and tight.
Keep the vest from swaying around. The only decent human being, or ape.
Just want to remind him that he's not human.
Fantastic.
Yes. I will still make sure all our shampoos are tested on him.
Oh god, that's dark.
What were you saying about the positivity?
Yeah, something about positivity rope.
He hung himself with it, that's what happened.
He hung himself with it,
Jokes!
Very dark jokes.
Oh, I liked Paganini.
But I am Paganini.
But I am Paganini.
What was the pull?
No. Pagliacci.
Pagliacci. Clowns, whatever. Fucking.
They're all the same.
Paganini wasn't a clown.
Paganini? What am I thinking of? Isn't he a clown?
No.
That sounds like either the name for a clown or a Greek philosopher.
Or a sheep.
Paganini sounds Greek to you?
Sisyphus?
First of all, not the same thing.
I just like his stern.
Oh, yeah. His stern insistence. Oh, Sisyphus.
They both sound ridiculous. That's how you know it's Greek.
Now.
There's another one.
Don't you know he and Icarus picked up that ball of wax too close to the sun?
I hate you.
Keep ripping it up, Jimmy. Keep ripping it up.
What, Joey's heart?
I meant to... mythology, but both work.
Yeah, I mean, both will have the same effect.
Who's over here? And some buff dude.
Okay, I need three people, but none of them.
Donkey Kong.
None of them Donkey Kong, yeah. I need...
Hey, it's the swordfish!
Yeah, I need Lanky for that. Boop, 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 boop. I don't remember everything that's down here. I know I need Lanky to open all this shit, because he's the only one that can do that. Whoops. I don't want to do that yet. Let me find out what's down here first. Foist.
Foist.
Foist. Let's see. Ammo. I need ammo.
I remember in the original Donkey Kong Country, the water stage had my favorite music. I can't hear the music on this one.
Well, that's because we have to put the volume
down. I know that, but...
He means he doesn't hear it in his soul, man.
He's not feeling it. It's no rhythm.
I'm really feeling it. Tiny. Okay.
That was weird.
That's funny, because I was actually thinking about something.
You guys are drift compatible.
We're what?
Drift compatible.
What does that mean?
You watched the movie.
Maybe you really didn't.
Maybe you didn't.
Oh,
where are we now?
Pacific Rim?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You guys could pilot mechs together.
Yeah, we could pilot a mech together. Apparently.
Cool.
Is it?
I don't know. Would you make your mech dance?
We both have to want to.
We would both have to do it, yeah.
Would you be down?
But we would share memories.
Everything.
Your deepest insecurities. Your happiest moments.
You'll find out what's in the box.
That one time when you accidentally shit yourself and you didn't want anyone to know about. Everything.
Bananas! Is it bullshit that I can't pick
up? Yeah, I was about to say that.
I'm still lanky.
That's fucking tedious. Tedious. You have to go all the way back? Why not now when you're already faster? Bullshit.
Did you hit her?
Like, so would you, like, your brain, like, freak out for... Cause,
probably.
Yeah, like, I mean... Does that happen... Like, instantly, like, suddenly 25 years of memories are shoved into Joey's and my brains.
Yeah, I think most people are fucked by the experience, right?
I think so. I think they mentioned something about it. Like, not everybody. Like, first,
that's why there's so few pilots.
Yeah, you have to be, like, you have to have the, like, willpower and, like, necessary mental, like, capacity to be able to do that. To be able to withstand that, I guess.
Okay, that sounds like, that was the first thing that, like, popped in my head. Like, I mean, that sounds intense.
I don't think all your memories are instantly. I think it, like, it's a process. So, like, your brain isn't just like, 1 second you have, rah! It, like, happens as a course. But, like, one of the problems, or one of the main problems is that you can't really dwell on, like, certain aspects of it.
Because then you get lost in the memory or something.
Yeah, you start, like, reliving it and you get stuck. You can't get stuck.
And then your drift partner's there with you. So, they're stuck in the memory as well.
And then you get eaten by a monster. Because you were fighting.
And because you were dancing instead of fighting. So you would have died anyways, it doesn't really matter.
Okay, so it's like, you get all the memories, but it's like, hey, don't poke around my memories, we're fucking fighting this thing.
Yeah.
Basically.
I mean, like, you gotta trust each other too, shit.
It's all about you, man. Your memories.
What's next, guys?
Did you eat the poo-poo?
Did you?
I did not.
Oh. I'm going to do that.
I will not.
But you're a Kong.
Fuck me. I hate this part.
Is he too big?
Chunky's too big, yeah.
Wow, that is such bullshit.
One coin every time, then.
And only if I'm facing the right direction.
And then another one?
How come that doesn't count?
Oh, it counted. He got it the very last. Right before he went in. But, yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
That was arduous.
You're arduous.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Brotherly love.
Don't tell me what to do, Matt.
I didn't?
Question mark?
You're not sure now?
I'm not.
Warm.
Those look yellow.
No, they don't. You're colorblind.
Am I?
Yeah, you should get yourself checked.
Yeah, they don't look yellow at all.
Like, the very bottom is slightly yellow.
Oh, man, that means those bananas are all crunchy, because they haven't, like...
ripened. You know,
they're also soggy.
I didn't like them that much.
I don't care.
I'm trying to remember everything I have to do, because there's two sides to this fucking place. Oh, fuck you. Get the hell away from me. I'm busy.
Oh.
Alright, I'll do it next.
DK. Donkey Kong. Yay!
Yay!
Yay! My friend! You okay there, Jim?
Nah, not really. Not at all.
The silence has gotten to Jim.
I'm trying to drift with myself.
With yourself?
Are you
trying to have a stash?
I'm reliving all my memories, even the ones I repressed. Not a good idea. There was that one time with a clown.
The fuck?
Explain.
I'm just...
I know.
Bullshitting.
I know you are. Your story sucks.
He knows you are because the Admiral knows all aspects of your sex life.
Wait, what?
Get fucked, you
asshole.
Are
you impressed?
Am I impressed by that?
On all aspects of my sex life.
I mean, if I was, I would have remembered.
Oh.
Oh.
Damn. Ouch, burn.
Man, you're hurting impress. Holy shit.
Oh, you just suck.
I mean, I guess.
What do you mean that wasn't good? That was a whole 4 minutes.
What do you mean that's it?
Is there a cliffhanger?
Come on, man. Gosh, question mark?
Oh, hello.
Get back up there, you dumb monkey.
Kongs have gills.
These Kongs do, apparently.
They don't have souls, so they don't need to breathe.
You know, the sad part is we can't test that.
I was gonna be like, man, you're kind of an idiot, but I mean, I can't say you're wrong. Like,
is that what makes us need to breathe, our souls?
Mm-hmm.
Not oxygen or lungs.
Nah, man, not a need for. Our blood doesn't need oxygen.
To run down soul power.
Through the power.
That's why the people on Soul Train are immortal.
Give me those are reruns.
They're just really good at choreographing.
Subboard Soul Train.
So
I've never seen Soul Train.
You're missing out, dude.
Am I?
No.
That's okay.
Another one of these goddamn.
Is it literally just people like dancing?
I don't know. I've never seen Soul Train.
I only saw a small clip and that's what it looked like, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen, like, clips of Soul Train that people use in, like, videos, but...
Or an actual tape? Yeah. Or, like,
I mean, I've seen, One night at the Apollo. They have cool shit on there. This is like one guy, like this Asian breakdancer, did some Nintendo breakdancing. That stuff is cool. I wish you could remember what it was called. Or the guy's name.
Let's try that again. I was doing really good too. I don't remember which barrels I'm supposed to go to now that all the bananas are gone.
You look like have you seen that gif where that kid is like on the internet and he sees something, he's like, you had the same
face. Yeah, I know,
you had the same face.
I was that impressed.
Like a kid surfing the internet for the first time.
Yeah,
I love that gif.
I'm doing it this time, guys. I'm doing it.
I'm dancing.
Oh, Jesus, that was fast.
But I did it.
I'm dancing.
Yeah, all right. And next time on the Gamers Brewery, we'll go find out where that guy's going.
He's a friend.
He looks like a Disney character with that face.
He's our new friend.
It's me!
Yeah, it kind of looks like a seal version of Smee.
Maybe I don't want him to be my friend.
Which one do you think is his good eye?
The unpatched one, dude.
I don't know, man.
Alright, we'll be here next time in the Gamers Brewery. Later, guys.
Bye.